Let's look at other transfer stories. Today we have lots of time. We'll start with Anayo, and we'll talk about him because it's Kalumba's. Kalumba was there before. They're talking about Anayo might be going to Esperance or Tunisia.
He's already in Tunisia.
But let's look at that caption and we'll talk about that one. It's a transfer deal that I have to do with our own player. Anayo, transfer rumor to Tunisia, Esperance. It's a big club.
Yeah, why not? Just over time, you can see that Esperance, they've been up to expectation when it comes to African football scene. So I think that's no mistake. And I really like that move. Though we expected him to move to Europe, but I think that transfer didn't go because I'm part of his agency crew. Anayo is a very good player, and I think this is time. And you can see he has made his debut in Super Eagles, so much appearances, I think up to 3-4 thereabout. So I think he's the only home base for now that is consistent in the Super Eagles and the rest of it. So that man has worked his way very well, sold himself at the national side, sold himself at the club side. Both of us were at Enyimba against Pyramid in Aba. You saw what he displayed, and he has been up to expectation, if not for the late minute injuries on him. So Anayo worth living to.
The second question here is Anayo, is the fee is about 500,000 euros. That's what we're hearing. Initially, we had heard Anayo 1 million.
1 million, yes. That's if you are living to Europe.
Yeah. But now, what I don't set for, the fee is 500,000 euros.
Yeah,
is it euros or dollars?
I think it's euros. I will just confirm that before the end of the show. But I think his move to Esperance is a very good one. Name football that the league itself has a marketing strategy. They have sponsorship, and a lot of investors that also invest in that league, which would definitely poise him from Esperance of Tunisia to the European side. We expect him to be to compete like his folks in the European scene, but the move to Tunisia is a very good one for Anayo Iguala, knowing full well that he's also in the national team, and that too would now give him more opportunity to feature for the Super Eagles side with Genatro. With Genatro being coach of the Super Eagles, you know, he said he doesn't really value home base. You get it now.
So now we'll give him edge.
Anayo going to Tunisia will now give him an edge as a foreign based player too. So he will also have
But you know what, Anayo is leaving we're not playing the champ next year.
We are not playing in champ.
So no need for us.
No need for the competition and it's a good deal for Anayo.
Yeah, Dada, I think it's a very good move in the sense that you see, when you talk about the salary in MPFL, that of Tunisia, I think it's a greener pasture for him. Though, like I said earlier, we expected him moving to Europe, but now he's in Esperance. So I think it's a very good move. Don't be surprised, the man might not spend more than one season.
He'll
move to Europe.
All right, good afternoon. Can you hear us?
Hello?
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
Your name and where are you calling from?
My name is Norman. I'm calling from Obi.
All right, go ahead, sir.
I would like me to play in England.
Okay, you read it now. Pep Guardiola said they cannot afford him.
They said the money is too much. Man City can't pay for Messi.
Except you can have your own salary for the year to make it up.
Okay, now let's move to Rivers Angels because they lost the finals of the WAFU Cup.
Exactly.
And, I can see the man here not too happy. let's take a look at that match briefly, and then we look at that match against Rivers United against Hasakas that was played yesterday. Rivers Angels against Hasakas. All right, now let's talk about Rivers Angels because they lost the finals of the WAFU Cup, but again, they still qualify for the Champions League in Egypt later this year. Let's start with Rivers Angels. What happened to the side? I mean, they won Hasakas 2-0 in the first leg.
Yeah, it was a very good game. Two games are not the same, especially when it comes to the finals. And looking at it, Rivers Angels, I beg your pardon, was a team that everyone was drumming for to emerge the WAFU B qualifiers champions at the end of the tournament. But luckily, the Asaka's ladies of Ghana got a better one of them, and they finals, which is a big deal of the competition. So I don't think they're still our heroes. They've made Nigeria proud. They've made River State proud. The colors of Nigeria has been hosted in the Waffle, and the statement has been made. It's just for the team to go back to the drawing board and correct the mistakes. But one thing I would still say, somebody must definitely take a blame for it. So the coaching crew playing the same line of formation though throughout the competition, from day one, day two, day three, and day four, with just one changes, taking out Alice Ogebe and bringing Koko Damilola in the middle of the pack. I think you give your opponent the opportunity for them to study your best leg. What I was expecting in the finals was a super sub coming in, maybe we'll take the cup.
Good afternoon. Hello, good afternoon. Let's hear from you. Hello.
Hello.
Good afternoon.
Please, I love the Niger.
Rivers Angels, thank you. Well, the Angels, the last 3-1. But again, business achieved. They're playing the Cup.
Yes, business achieved. Champions League. They're playing in the Cup Women Champions League, the maiden edition, for the very first time that it is happening within our own continent. So we all have, we as Nigerians, we need to drum our support for the girls, because it's not easy. And also, One thing that is good for River State is that the male counterpart, which is Rivers United, will also be playing in the continent. Courtesy of the decision.
We'll talk about that one later. Let me talk with Carlo here. Rivers Angels silver medalist. Let's look at how they received the medals in Cote d'Ivoire. Silver medalist, is that something you are happy about? Because there was a lot of swag with this side. People felt they were going to destroy Hassan Castle before 0-5, 0-7, 0-0, but you saw the goals the Ghanaians scored, they were classic goals.
Yes, Dada, you know, all the time I've been here with you, I tell you, football is unpredictable. You can never tell. We know that Hasakas, they are good. They are good. But the thing I want you to understand is that this football could go either way. I always tell you, don't be surprised, in the next 15, 20 minutes of start of the game, the other side can bag a 2 double red card, and the game changes and the formation. So I don't think Rivers Angels had so much to lose, and they say what they just lost there is pride. But I think the aim of going for this silver medal and the people going for gold medal is still achieved, because they are going to be in the first Waffle Cup finals.
Champions League properly.
Sorry. CAF, they will be in the CAF Women Champions League. So I think that's the aim of this tournament. Yeah. So I really see them losing nothing. And remember, they have about 13 million in their pocket. So you can see these girls.
Okay.
In fact, I should have gone to the airport to welcome them.
Yes, but actually, we should have gone to welcome them. But let's take a listen to the PDP chairman on this issue that Carlo said. And this was before they left for this competition. We'll come back after that statement.